the winter weather. According to the Red Cross, it's forced blood drives to be canceled in more than 30 states. Some blood centers are reporting critically low inventory. They say they are in specific need of type O blood donation.